review. Ang Saving Grace po ay first and foremost a story about mothers. It has been narinig po siya sa 9 na bansa na at pang-10 po tayo na bansa na magre-remake nito. Maraming nagtatanong bakit kailangan gawin ito. Samantalang magaling din ang mga Filipino na gumawa ng original story. It is our little contribution to putting to the front the issues of child labor and child abuse in the Philippines. When you look around, marami pa rin po kayo nakikita ang mga batang nagtitinda ng sampagita. Mga batang lalaking nagbubuhat ng mga palay sa bigas at palay sa palengke. May mga batas tayo, ngunit ang realidad, it has been a status quo in our country. And poverty has always been the excuse. I always tell my actors that character is team. And each one of them will tell a story, will portray a journey, and from which the audience would learn from. Gusto ko pong magpasalamat unang-una kay Julia dahil sa napakahirap na pagganap niya sa role ni Anna. Hindi madali dahil sa kwento, kinulong niya yung sarili niya sa isang sitwasyon kung saan marami sa atin, social media should have brought us together. Yun ang aim ng social media. But nowadays, when you look inside your house, over dinner, most of your children, they are on cell phones. And undeniably, we all suffer from a certain sense of poverty, of being unwanted. Here in the show, you will see that each character is designed to portray a certain sense of isolation, being unwanted. I'd like to thank Amazon Prime Videos. This is my second project with them, Miss Charlene. Thank you very much. After Lin Lang, we have Saving Grace again. Thank you. An appreciation also goes for my tita Cory Vidanes, who pushed for this story. Your predecessors might have set up what has become of ABS-CBN, but ma'am, you have been facing the most difficult time in the history of Philippine television, and you're doing great. Your support for stories for children, families, mothers and women, ma'am, we will be behind you rallying for all your causes. Thank you very much. I'd also like to thank Sir Deo. The last few projects na talagang inupuan niya si Julia at pinagandaan yung pagbabalik. Sir, ito po yung kabuuan ng vision ninyo. Please guide us. Please, you are near to God. Pabulong po ng konting dasal na tulungan yung show natin. I'd like also to say thank you to Ma'am, the head of Dreamscape, Ms. Kylie Manalo Balagtas. Ma'am, your silent support is a steady and constant inspiration for all of us doing this very difficult project. Sir Rondel, our executive head for the creative, is a batchmate when we entered ABS-CBN 33 years ago. And we were the workforce, the working ants of the show. And I was a writer and AD for Maalaala Mo Kaya, and Sir Rondel has been writing the top rating shows of the company. In your silence and your generosity, sir, I recognize and celebrate your contribution to the company. Idol, thank you. I would have wanted to say thank you to all the people behind the camera, but they were already mentioned earlier. Second to the last, I'd like to thank all our friends from the press. Kayo po ang lagi naming kasagwat at katamay in making the industry exciting. Thank you very much po. Sa inyong lahat na dumalo dito, hihingi po ako ng pabor. The digital space is the next biggest thing that happened since the last industrial revolution, and it changed so many businesses. Malls abroad are closing. The television industry is dying. So hihingi po ako ng pabor sa inyo. Pagkatapos po ng palabas, help us spread the beautiful story that is taking place. I had thanked Prime Videos earlier on for giving us a platform. It's always nice that we find Filipino shows given the international attention. We will be aired in 240 territories. 3 weeks ago, I was on an elevator in a mall, and as I was pressing the keypad, I saw 6 films being exhibited, and there is no Filipino film exhibited that week. So, sama-sama po nating bigyan ng boses, let the unheard voices of those who are isolated, unwanted, and abandoned. And by you sharing good words about the show, malaki po ang may tutulong ninyo. Maraming salamat po.